President Trump criticized Democratic Sen. Al Franken after a UAL harassment allegation against him, but Trump remained silent on Alabama Republican Roy Moore's alleged misdeeds with teen girls. NBC's Blayne Alexander reports.